Hello, good morning children. Children, take out the value education means moral science chapter 2 page number 14. Answer the following questions. Number 1, where has Rashi just returned from? So answer is, follow me, I am writing, okay? So follow me children. A, 1, answer, where has Rashi just returned from? Rashi has returned from school. Number 2, answer. Question is, does she put her shoes in the shoe rack? Okay. No. She does not. She does not put her shoes in the shoe rack. Shoe rack. Okay. Number 3. Number 3, why should Rashi wash her hands? Answer, Rashi should wash her hands because why? Question, why should Rashi wash her hands? So Rashi should wash her hands because her hands hands are dirty. Okay. Number 4, answer. Does Rashi keep her room tidy? No. Rashi does not keep her room tidy. Number 5, answer. Does untidy room look nice? Untidy room look nice. Number 5. Does untidy room look nice? No. Answer is no. Untidy room does not look nice. Okay. Look nice. Next, fill in the blanks. Okay. Fill in the blanks. B. 1. Rashi's shoes are on the. So Children, tell me. Answer. On the floor. Yes, Rasi's shoes are on the floor. Number two. Rasi's hands are. Hands are what? Dirty. Yes. There are on the bed. What? Yes, toys on the bed. There are toys on the bed. So, first question, repeat again. Where has Rasi just returned home? Rasi has returned from. Question is, where has Rasi just returned from? So answer, Rasi has returned from school. Does she put her shoes in the shoe rack? No, she does not put her shoes in the shoe rack. Number three question, why should Rasi wash her hands? Rasi should wash her hands because her hands are dirty. Number four. Does Rasi keep her room tidy? No, Rasi does not keep her room tidy. Number five question. Does untidy room look nice? No, untidy room does not look nice. B. Fill in the blanks. See. Rasi's shoes are on the floor. Rasi's hands are dirty. There are toys on the bed. Remember, children, we must have clean habits. We must keep ourselves clean. We must keep our surrounding clean. Cleanliness keeps us healthy. Cleanliness keeps us healthy. So children, practice nicely. Okay?
So children, practice whatever I taught you. Bye bye.